Equilibrium Studio. Today we're going to be working with the foam roller. We're going to do a little version of a pike in a plank position. So it's great for your shoulders and your core and your glutes, pretty much all great body workouts. So you're going to place your hands onto the mat. Shoulders are right over your wrists. The foam roller is going to go right above your ankles, a little bit in the middle of your calf area, onto your shins. So you're going to lift yourself into a plank position, stabilizing through your shoulders. Then you're going to lift your hips as you roll the foam roller in, and then slowly lengthening the spine back out. And then you'll lift up, breathing in, exhale, slowly roll it down. One more. Lifting the hips up, using your low belly muscles, and then roll it back down. Place the knees down. And remember, your body, your future.